this is all some sort of an elaborate trap, we might as well skip to the part where you spring it. A trap, elaborate or otherwise, I just need your help. With what?
I can't tell you. No, I mean, I literally can't tell you. I can't physically make myself form the words.
This thing about Sybil, she's not big on free will. She's gonna low-jack my brain. Whenever I try and form the words to tell you what's going on, it just comes out applesauce penguin.
Well, if you can't tell me how to save you, then I'm at a loss because I'm running out of ways to pull you back to the brink.
Sounds suspiciously like someone's given up.
Not yet. But I'm not about to let Elena wake up to find out you murdered her best friend.
This isn't for Bonnie.
And who's it for?
This is all some sort of an elaborate trap. We might as well skip to the part where you spring it.
A trap, elaborate or otherwise, I just need your help.
With what?
I can't tell you. No, I mean, I literally can't tell you. I can't physically make myself form the words.
This thing about Sybil, she's not big on free will. She's gonna low-jack my brain. Whenever I try and form the words to tell you what's going on, it just comes out applesauce penguin.
Well, if you can't tell me how to save you, then I'm at a loss because I'm running out of ways to pull you back to the brink.
Sounds suspiciously like someone's given up.
Not yet. But I'm not about to let Elena wake up to find out you murdered her best friend.
This isn't for Bonnie.
And who's it for?
This is all some sort of an elaborate trap. We might as well skip to the part where you spring it.
A trap, elaborate or otherwise, I just need your help.
With what?
I can't tell you. No, I mean, I literally can't tell you. I can't physically make myself form the words.
This thing about Sybil, she's not big on free will. She's gonna low-jack my brain. Whenever I try and form the words to tell you what's going on, it just comes out applesauce penguin.
Well, if you can't tell me how to save you, then I'm at a loss because I'm running out of ways to pull you back to the brink.
Sounds suspiciously like someone's given up.
Not yet. But I'm not about to let Elena wake up to find out you murdered her best friend.
This isn't for Bonnie.
And who's it for?